Hello, I am Giancarlo Fisichella. I drive for Renault F1 team, and we are going now to see my lap in Imola. Enjoy with me. This is the last corner before the start of the finish line. So now is just started the lap. We are going in through turn one, which is heartbreaking second gear. Then third gear on the right inside. Now we are in third gear. We are going to the Tosa corner, which is in second gear. Into the Piratella, which is one of the most difficult corners, is high speed corners, and is in fourth gear. Just after the Piratella, we're going into the Acque Minerali 1 and now Acque Minerali 2, which is in second gear. Now we are going into the Variante Alta, which is a difficult corner in third gear. We have to jump in the curbs very hard. It's quite difficult because the car is really nervous over there. Rivazza 1. In second gear, Rivazza 2, second gear 2. Right now we are going into the last corner, which is the last chicane in very slow speed. Second gear, we jumped on the curves and we are on the start-finish line. That was my lap, I hope you enjoyed it.